message about my 2016 goals. Now, I wouldn't really call them resolutions, because they're not, but I'm just going to call them goals, you know. So, my first goal is to actually, like, start modeling, right? Because that's what I want to do with my life. So, watch out for me in the local store or something like that, or magazine. Number two, I want to get my tents and then my license, because I need to go drive. Like, I need to be able to, like, whip it to places, you know? Just get out the house in a car, and I have to walk, you know? Number three, become more social. Like, I'm kind of social on the internet, but, like, more social in, like, real life, you know? So that is another goal of mine. Number four, get a job. Like, I really need a job, so I can get some money. About stuff that I want, you know, and stuff that I need. Even if it's just like a babysitting job or a pet sitting job, like anything, you know, I gotta get a job basically. Five, learn how to contour. Now this one's like less serious than all the other ones, but like, yes, I want to contour like the gods. I want somebody to be like, girl, who did your makeup? And I can be like, me. And I'm like, oh my goodness, that contour and that highlight is on fleek. And I'll be like, thank you, girl. Number six, to dress my age. Now, I don't really dress childish, but I just mainly like wear t-shirts and jeans, but I want to start like wearing like dresses and like skirts and stuff like that and look real like fancy, like yas, honey, yas. Oh, and I forgot to mention this in my last video, but if you guys didn't notice, like, I upload every Wednesday as long as I have a video idea. So if you ever think you're going to like miss me if I don't upload, then just drop some video ideas below. And yeah, I'm actually filming this on New Year's Eve, so yeah, it'll go up on like the 6th, I think. No, the 13th. Oh, the other video goes up on the 6th. Okay, well, until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye.